Howbeit, unto me it seemeth a work most unworthy to be long suppressed, and most worthy to go abroad into the hands of men, yea, and under the title of your name to be published to the world, either because the singular endowments and qualities of Master More be to no man better known than to you, or else because no man is more fit and meet than you, with good counsels to further and advance the commonwealth, wherein you have many years already continued and travailed with great glory and commendation, both of wisdom and knowledge, and also of integrity and uprightness. Thus, O liberal supporter of good learning, and flower of this our time, I bid you most heartily well to fare. At Antwerp, 1516, the first day of November. A meter of four verses in the Utopian tongue, briefly touching as well the strange beginning, as also the happy and wealthy continuance of the same commonwealth. Utopos ha bokos poila chama polta chaman, bargol hemaglomi bakan soma gymnosophion. Agrama gymnosophon labarem bacha bodamilomin, voluala barchin, himanla la voluala, dramme pagloni.